The first step of the brake test is to create a dashboard with joysticks that has customized speeds that correlates to the protective fields as described in the user guide. Load the robot up with the maximum payload you will be traveling with at any one time. If at a later date you need to carry a higher payload, you need to perform a new brake test. Use each of the joysticks you just created to drive the robot towards an object. Now measure the distance between the object and the robot